Hi. I probably won't be doing much commentary today compared to other videos. My defense is really just Quincy, Tac, Wizard. I use the third tower slot for XP grinding. Ouch. That's what happens when you don't get overdrive. Well, that first rush was bad, and yet I still neglect to buy overdrive. And now I pay the price for that decision. Later on, sometime after the recording of this video, I got a solid procedure down that rarely failed me early on. I also swapped Quincy out for Gwen one time when I lost to Ceramics on the same map that's coming up next. I forgot to mention that this recording takes place a few hours before Season 2, so that's exciting. So about my level pack that started this channel, aka Justin's Random State, I didn't make a walkthrough of it because it would be too long given my 15-minute video cap. But I will be posting an updated version of JRS sometime soon probably. Sometimes I forget to switch balloons while echoing early game, or I forget to echo entirely. Here I make the mistake of going for two wizards before overdrive. This game I actually get overdrive. Fun fact, this strategy gets purple rushed a lot, sometimes multiple times in the same game. Oh, I lost. Well, that about wraps up this video. Thanks for watching and maybe give a like if you want. Bye.